My name is Arnold Schwarzenegger, and I'm making the commentary.
Nice one, Arnold, you big ape. Now, fuck off. No, go away. Go. Bye. See ya. Anyway, bye, Arnold, you prick. So, I am your boyfriend, Frontline, and I've got a huge vagina, and I'm making a commentary because my breast nipples are stinging. And, yeah, so here I am making a commentary. Good for me. Good for you. Good for me. Good for you. Anyway. God damn it, I'm black. It's crazy. How black am I? I'm just insanely black. It's ridiculous. Anyway, so today I thought I would fap to the microphone. Masturbate and come over the screen just so you guys hear it. What, that? Great idea. Okay, I'll do it. No, so I thought I may as well talk about the YouTube community. I, quite personally, think it's pretty pathetic. Arnold, what do you think of it? Yeah, I thought so. Nice one. Brilliant. Love you. Penis. Bad teeth. Bad. Oh my god. Arnold, please, just go the fuck home, okay? First you barge into my house. You know? What the fuck? All I hear when I go downstairs is a big knock on the door. I open it.
My name is Arnold,
and then he walks in. I'm like, dude, Arnold, go home.
Yeah.
So I run upstairs. And I'm like, shit, better make a commentary before this man ape destroys me. Come on the commentary, and then he automatically thinks that he's invited to a JewelCon.
Are you my commentary? Oh, dear, I help you, dear.
So then Arnold tries to invade my commentary. Fuck it, Arnold. Just go away. Fuck off. Alright, mate, seriously, first you barge into my house, then you expect a JewelCon with the Grand Master of Commentaries, me, and then, no, you've taken the piss. All you have to do, Arnold, was ask, no, fuck off, all you have to do was ask, and now, you've burnt your chance. I am no longer friends with you, Arnold, just go away. Yeah, you cry, you want, you ape, you bastard. Anyway, so, he's gone, kind of, he's still standing there in the corner looking all sad, but he's gone now.
Yeah.
Shut up. Anyway, so, I asked Arnold, unfortunately for him, what he thought of the YouTube community, and he said, "Duh!" And I said, I thought it was pathetic. Let me tell you why.
Why do you think the community is pathetic, Frontline?
Well, I see good people, not growing. For example, yes, it's me, James DC. I will link him in the description nipple below. Below, under this video, description, James DC, check him out, he is a very, very good commentator, he's a cool person, and he's got a giant penis, what more could you want? He isn't growing that good, as in, he should have tens of thousands of subscribers, but no, people that post Moabs every single freaking day get tens of I have seen plenty of people that have tens of thousands of subscribers and all they do is post Moabs and talk about how they got, like, every single commentary is the same shit. Every single commentary is how they got the Moab, how hard it was, full throw for these guys, blah 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 blah. No one cares about you and your Moabs. I don't understand why people care so much. It's boring as shit, I'm just saying. And here, one of a nuke, bang, knife to the face. You got owned, Frontline, just face it. Because that guy's great. He can press a button and kill you, and here I just throw the controller and rage quit. Bye, see you. So, end of the video, I'm afraid. No. So, yeah, I'm just saying that people that should grow aren't growing, and people that shouldn't grow, because all they do is post boring Moabs, are growing a lot, which I think is pathetic. What are your opinions? Quite personally, if your opinion is different to mine, I don't give a shit, fuck off. And if you agree with me, then I love you. I'm kidding. All opinions are welcome, but most of all, just suck my cock. I'm out. Penis. Bye. See ya.